It went another higher scale. Bum, 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 bum. Some, and I'm not saying it exactly as how I saw that, you know. And the angel saw it and he began to play beautifully. And then came a trumpet. Out of nowhere, it just floated. And the trumpet began to blow. But when it blew, sounds came out, notes came out. In the notes itself, when it was flying around, they were singing, or sound were coming out of the notes. This was something strange I was looking at. I said, how in the world is this happening? And the notes that were produced out of the sound that was coming, they were all in a crescendo rising up that no one on earth can ever sing in such high notes. And then the angels all lifted their voices to sing together at the same time. And all those with instruments, they began to play at the same time. And the note they played were all in a crescendo high notes. They went from one level to another level to another level. So I was standing beside this angel. Now, you know, I have a great gift of singing. When I sing, no keyboard player in the world can identify which note I am singing. They can never do that. Because I always sing in a very special note, which is beyond the 104 keys on the keyboard. You ask Sister Jane, she can testify what a great singer I am. And by the time they tried to figure out which key I was singing, I would have ended the song. So that's my great gift. Now, I was standing there, and this angel conductor, after teaching them all, he turned and looked at me and said, you always say you cannot sing. Now, sing like this. So he taught me how to sing on a scale that is not of this world. And I sang effortlessly in that high scale. So then they say, see, now you can sing. So we all can sing. Amen. Now the point is this. Then he told me, angels are waiting to teach us new songs. They are waiting to teach us new songs. The very songs that they write in heaven. That's what I saw that day, you know. That visitation was to show me that they write new songs. But the scripture says, sing unto the Lord a new song. They write in that atmosphere, they write new songs. And they practice the new song. And then they come and sing before God. And then all others in heaven are taught those new songs. So these angels who are in charge of writing new songs and new melodies, new tunes, are waiting to teach us those new songs. They are waiting. They are waiting, but we are not waiting. That's the problem. We are not waiting on God to receive those new songs. But the person with the Miriam anointing is a prophetess, a worshiper who will wait on God to receive these new songs. You will receive these new songs, and then you will teach your church these new songs. We need to learn proper prophetic war songs. And when we learn the correct prophetic war songs, it will activate the angelic hosts to come and fight on our behalf. Let me give you a scriptural proof for that. 1 Chronicles chapter 20, verses 22 to 24. Now when they began to sing and to praise God,